You already know what it is. It's your boy Lay back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Eminem, you up the bat.
Bah. Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in
that. It's your boy Lay back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you in 2020. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. Before we get into this reaction, I just dropped some new merch, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the squad. I'm also running up a promo code too. Put in the code squad. You get 20% off on all my merch to be true, be you, health is wealth, self-love, all that type of shit. I'm gonna put it in the pinned comment. So Eminem just dropped this surprise deluxe album. And so I just picked a random record, man. Y'all gotta let me know what else y'all want me to do off of here. But I was seeing y'all say, Lay back, you gotta listen to this Zeus shit. I think he might be dissing somebody. Story and life of Eminem, right? But look, this is Trash or Pass, Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Let's get it.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wish she'd cross me. I love conflict, got her obnoxious. What? Subconscious. Yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm what an idiotic. Got a sub on his fun. I've been throwing down gauntlets since that underground ruckus. Yeah, where I planted my roots. Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the...
planted my roots. I had a whole planet at roots for me. Come on, motherfucker. I'm talking about you think machine washed me. Like I said, there's some people out there that say MGK got Eminem. I'm not one of those people, but it's people out there, and it's an army of them that say that shit. And how many years is this? We over this shit now, right? This whole Eminem, Machine Gun Kelly shit, ain't that shit old? Like, that shit is old. But anyway, let's go.
In the group and no one thinks dark as I think. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As a product, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to beat minus and team minus. But me long as I breathe, promise to be honest and wholeheartedly. Apologies, we honor for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Bri, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I be on my own.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view.
Trying to survive in this climate of vaginas, that they keep trying to, you know what I mean? They keep trying to cancel me because y'all so pussy, y'all so, like I said, you can't even say shit now. Everybody's so offended. Don't fat shame me. Don't anything shame me. Don't shame nothing that I do. I can't have an opinion on shit. Or somebody gonna be like, can't nobody say shit about nobody? Even if it's true, you fat. Okay, let's use the technical words. Morbidly obese. That sound better? Let's go.
Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup. Used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up. Yeah. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
But I be on my own. Yeah. Head up in the clouds like Zeus when it's...
That shit sound funny to hear that shit in the Eminem song. Whoa! That shit sound funny to hear that shit. Let's go.
Hey, you ain't the GOAT. I come down like, who? Bitch, you talking to a rap god. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest debuts. Hughes had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day, too. Mm. And the more you win, the sooner they do.
Right.
They be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense.
You're
saying adios, amigos. I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-no. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fighter's all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. So the only bottom.
respect to that. 11 years of sobriety, bro. Fucking respect to that, Eminem. First and foremost, that's like the biggest thing. Respect to your mental health, bro, and your health in general. Outside all this rap shit, all these lyrics and shit, all these dope songs, salute to you and your health, bro. I mean that shit.
I'ma be hitting this if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dark and Deshaun, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets.
Yo, man, Eminem, bro, and that's why I fuck with him too, because he talk about the real. He don't shy away from the problems of black people. He understands, you know what I'm saying? He's in black culture. Like he said, these black people changed my life, you know what I'm saying? So I respect that too about Eminem. He don't not say shit. He speaks on this shit. I love that shit about him, man.
And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards, but I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder I be on my own.
Head up in the. I don't know what happened between him and Snoop Dogg, but obviously it's something that happened. He didn't really like it. We already know it. Snoop probably ain't gonna respond, but you know, this is just Eminem being Eminem, putting himself out there, letting people know what he thinking, and however you feel about it, you fucking feel about it, bro. Let's fucking go.
Clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the GOAT. I come down like ooh, but I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch, talking to a rap god. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
All right, so that was Eminem, Zeus, Trash or Pass. Pass, man. I like that. I like the beat so far. Like I said, if he in this vein of picking some of these beats that's kind of, you know, different than what he normally be, I like that shit. It's showing versatility. And I like, you know, Eminem keep it 100 as far as his perspective on how he see things. He ain't gonna sugarcoat it. He going straight in. You gotta respect that. And the bars are still there, man. Eminem is... You know, he's telling Drake, like, look, they're going to come for you. You keep getting bigger the more you win. That's just a part of the game, unfortunately. But, you know, they say rap is a young man's sport. So, you know. But you got to commend somebody for, like Eminem, bro. He's been dropping music like this for a long fucking time. And high-quality music as well. So, you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Was that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back, man. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you. And you know it. Hey!